What a beautiful day to go jumping on the trampoline. Oh, and I see Bosley shit on the carpet. Nice.
I guess I can't really be upset about this weather because I've kind of been upset that it's been super hot and sunny in the month of November. So now we're finally getting the weather that we wanted. I don't really like when it rains, but I do like the cold weather, but rain, not really.
God damn it, Bosley, why?
But anyways, what's going on, guys? FaZe Rug here, and today I'm bringing you guys a brand new video, and many of you might be on Thanksgiving break. Smash that like button if you're on Thanksgiving break right now. I tweeted out this morning if you guys were. There are some people that don't even start break until Thanksgiving, and I'm like, how does that even make sense? My school would always give me the week off of Thanksgiving, so a lot of people have like a couple days this week. A couple people are already off for the whole week, and then there are some people that are in school up until Thanksgiving, so that sucks if you're one of those people, but stay up, just look forward to Thanksgiving. I'm looking forward to Thanksgiving for, you already know, the dinner, the meal, the turkey, the mashed potatoes, the stuffing, and everything about Thanksgiving is so fun, and obviously seeing my family, because usually every Thanksgiving, we gather up like our whole family, cousins, aunts, uncles, everyone, into one house, one of our family's houses, and we all just have a great time. Tell me you guys don't hate when it rains when you're at school. Like, that was the worst time ever. Anytime it rained when I was at school, I would get in the worst mood ever, because like, you'd be all wet, all your work in your backpack would get wet, and like, you just feel so weird, you know? I don't like it at all, and I would hate going to school when it was raining, but if you're in school, I'm sorry. It's almost Thanksgiving, and I know you guys are gonna power through the week. Just think about the food. The food should be the motivation. Just be like, okay, let me get through this week so I can get the meal, the Thanksgiving meal. Guys, look, we still have all these decorations up for my birthday. Look at this. My mom and dad spent so much time doing that. I still appreciate it so much. Bosley, did you shit on the carpet in the backyard? Did you shit on the carpet? Give me your hand. Give me your hand. Give me one of these hands. Good boy. Guys, Bosley literally hates the rain. First off, look at the loaf of bread. It's literally such a perfect loaf. Whenever it rains, he just sits up here and watches the rain. He never goes out. Obviously, he's so scared. Bosley, why are you scared of the rain? Give me a kiss. Oh. All right, bye. Just don't shit on the carpet anymore. Dude, I'm telling you, like, I can make a cool challenge video with this. I just need to think of something. If you have any ideas, leave them in the comment section below.
All right, throw on this bomber jacket that I found in my closet. I completely forgot that I owned this, but it's really nice, warm, comfortable. But right now, I'm going to get breakfast from Jack in the Box. You can never go wrong with Jack in the Box for breakfast.
But, what is that? Dude, is that candy? What the heck? Hold on. Whose bag is this? Oh, shit. Oh, a fan left this outside and it rained. For Rug and Broadus, hope you like your late B-Day present. Oh, man, you are awesome. Yes. Dude, I love these so much. What else is in there? Woo! Dude, hell yeah. Who sent this? Who left this outside? You are the real MVP. I love the ribs and I love the Airhead Extremes. Dude, I just see like a wet bag filled with candy in it right in front of my car. Is there a name? Oh man. Well, you know who you are, whoever left this out here. I really do appreciate it. Thank you so much. Sadly, it rained, but at least the candy didn't get damaged. Let's head on out to Jack in the Box right now. I'm pretty excited. You know, I haven't had Jack in a while. Well, I kind of do get Jack a lot in my vlogs, but it's been a while to me. Ooh, it smells so good in my car. I put an air freshener, finally. I've had this car for 3 months, and it still had a new car smell for 3 months, and I'm like, you know what? I kind of want my car to smell like nice, like a car freshener, so my friend got me this for my birthday. Best smelling air freshener ever. I don't know like the brand. Glare for luxury car air freshener. Dude, it smells so good. All right, guys, I made it to Jack in the Box. The line is pretty long. I've never seen this line ever this long. Like, whew. I don't know if this truck is in line or what, but you guys all know the mannequin challenge, right? It's like huge. It's really big. I don't know if it's still big actually, but it was big, but a lot of people still do it, and they do it to the song Black Beatles by Ray Shremmerd. By the way, I saw them live in concert, like I mentioned in one of my videos. I met them too, and basically, when I get to the window, I'm gonna play the song, and I'm gonna do the mannequin challenge at the drive-thru. I'm literally just gonna like be like this, like about to hand my card. I'm gonna try to act like a mannequin. I don't know if I'm gonna play it off. I don't know if I can keep a straight face doing this, but I'm gonna try it, okay? I'm gonna at least attempt it. I don't know where I came up with this idea. I just was sitting here and I'm like, imagine doing the mannequin challenge at the drive-thru as like a little prank. And I'm like, let me just try it for the vlog. I have my camera. I'm gonna play Black Beatles when it comes on when I get to the window. It's gonna be so funny. And then when the beat drops, I'm gonna like hand her my card. I don't know where I'm gonna set my camera though, because like, I didn't bring my stand or anything. I didn't think of this until right now when I was in the drive-thru line. So I think I'm just gonna hold it like this. I'm gonna be like, I don't know. Hopefully it all goes as planned. And I don't know if the worker's going to know what the mannequin challenge is. But if she does, it would be pretty funny. If she doesn't, actually, it would be pretty funny because she'd be like, what the hell is this guy doing? Then right when the song starts, I'm going to like give her my card. It's going to be pretty funny. All right, guys, we're almost next. I'm pretty excited. Hopefully I don't fuck this up because, you know, I'm going to probably laugh. Hopefully not. No, you know what? I'm confident in this. I got this. Mannequin challenge. Let's do it. Black Beatles, Ray Shremmerd. Let's go. I was trying to do the mannequin challenge. The camera angle was so weird. Like, it was such a weird angle. I don't know if it got it, like my face. I was like kind of facing her, but then I wasn't looking at her, so I didn't laugh when I made eye contact. Hopefully you got it, but that was so funny.
All right, guys, so I was just on Instagram right now and I saw Tanner Fox's picture and he's in the hospital. He drove off a 20-foot cliff. I don't know if it was in his car, but he was with his friends. And luckily, he's okay. He's just in the hospital right now. I just want to say prayers go out to Tanner. He's a really good friend of mine. And what's crazy to me is that he was literally with me 2 days ago. He came to my birthday. He was at the house with me. And we were chilling for a little, talking. And next thing I know, I see on Instagram that he's in the hospital with, like, casts all over. And I don't know. Just, like, crazy to me how anything can happen at any moment. Like, you don't know what's going to happen. Don't take your life for granted. And, man, that put me in like a really weird mood right now because Tanner's a really close friend of mine and that just made me upset to see. I'm gonna try to figure out which hospital he's in. I might go visit him, but he hasn't texted back. Whew, that's so fucking crazy because I was literally just with him. We were chilling and then he gets into a car accident and the car flips off of a 20-foot cliff. Like, that is insane. Thank God him and his friends are okay. That's just crazy. I just like was scrolling through Instagram. I didn't even know what happened until right now. So prayers go out to Tanner and his friends, and I hope you guys have a speedy recovery. It's also really sad because Tanner does so much active stuff. Like, he does trampoline tricks, he does scooter tricks, he does backflips, he goes to like this trampoline park every single week, twice a week. He makes videos of him like doing active, fun, cool stuff, and I really hope what happened does not ruin any of that for him because he's a really cool guy and it just like sucks. He's friendly, genuine, humble, and I had to tweet about it like because this completely like kind of ruined my mood because it sucks when bad things happen to good people. He really didn't deserve that. Same with his friends. I met some of his friends. I'm not too sure which ones were involved, but I really hope they get better too. Oh man, it really sucks, and I just do hope for a speedy recovery for Tanner, and hopefully soon enough he can go back to doing what he was doing, like trampoline, scooters, and just being healthy. Love you, Tanner, bro. Brandon, thanks for the gift. Guys, Brandon got this shirt for me for my birthday. I actually love it a lot. Thank you.
Actually, some fans picked it out.
Wait, really?
I was at the mall, and I met some fans, and I said, which one do you guys think Brian would wear? So they helped me pick
it. Hey, they picked right because I actually like this shirt, the flags and stuff.
A Thrasher shirt.
Yeah, Shout out to you guys. He got a Thrasher shirt for me too, so I'm definitely going to rock that in tomorrow's video probably. Bosley, shake. Shake.
Shh, be quiet. Calm with him.
No, because look, like, you have to hype him up. Bosley, shake my hand.
You have to.
Okay, so how? Like this? Look, ready? Ready? Shake.
Yeah, no, like this.
Okay, go. You do it. If he does it to you, I'm literally never talking to him.
Sit.
That's
sit.
Yelling. That's sit. Yelling. Sit. Okay.
Bosley, you have to be nice but aggressive. Sit.
Okay, you think he listens anymore?
Watch. He knows me. Bosley, sit. Sit.
Okay. If now, he shakes.
Shake my right hand. Shake my right hand.
Oh, good fuck boy. No. Here, now hold this.
Shake my left hand. Shake my left hand. Wouldn't I be a good like preschool teacher?
Yeah.
Here, come on.
There's okay, one. Here, now let me try it real quick.
Go.
So calm, right?
Calm. Ready? Calm but aggressive.
Hi, Bosley. Shake my hand.
No, say which hand.
Bosley, shake my right hand.
Mm-hmm.
Bosley, hey, shake my right hand.
Yeah! Good boy.
Shh. Calm.
All right, guys, pretend this is a dart right here. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, I got a collat. Oh my god. I kind of flinched from that, but hopefully he got it on camera. I literally threw one of the pins at one balloon and went through the other one. You know what this reminds me of? Do you guys know the game Bloons Tower Defense? Or was it Bloons Tower Defense? Or regular Bloons where you're the monkey
and then there are balloons. You have to like hit a certain amount of balloons to go to the next level. I literally just went through two balloons right there. Hopefully I picked it up, but like when I threw it, I low-key flinched because I kept missing the first couple times. It just wasn't popping. Now I have to find the pin on the floor. That was dope. I got two of the balloons. Look at that. Dude, that like gave me a perfect idea to do like a balloons video where I try to pop like three in a row. Like if I threw a dart through these three right here, like in one straight line, it would probably pop all three. That was so cool. Each time I go in the garage, I see this, the IA baby. Ooh, the keys are right there. Let's just open the door, okay? I love it. Oh shit, Brandon probably heard me. Wow. Speaking of the IA, a lot of people saw my video, Range Rover vs. BMW i8, the race, where we started at the end of the street, floored it all the way to the end, and timed ourselves to see which one was faster. The Range Rover came in clutch and won by 1 second. And you guys see that car over there? That's my dad's new Mercedes S550. It's so nice. I made a video about it where I almost crashed it, so if you guys missed that, you guys can definitely go check it out, but I did like a tour of it. It's so insanely fast, it's crazy. And I was thinking, since I did the Range Rover versus BMW i8 race, would you guys want to see the Range Rover versus Mercedes race? Because my Range Rover beat the i8, so if you guys want to see me versus my dad's car, let me know in the comment section or drop a like on this video. That'd be insane. I'd be down to race my dad. Mailman's here, which means Bosley is barking for sure. How do you even see him? How? Is that the mailman, Bosley? Is that the mailman? I freaking love Bosley! Guys, another birthday gift someone left outside. Let's see, this one has a note too. I don't mean to stick my nose where it doesn't belong, but aren't you turning a year older? Happy birthday to my favorite YouTuber. I thought I'd stop by and give a little something sweet, Sebastian. Under that was his email, so I had to cover it. But hey, thank you so much, Sebastian, for dropping that by. We got Sour Patch, Twix, Kit Kat, and M&M's. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. But guys, I think I'm going to wrap up the video there. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, you already know the drill. Drop a like. Drop a like on the video. You guys know that helps out a lot. Like I said, let me know if you guys want to see some sort of challenge video with those balloons, like a balloons popping thing. Since we already have them set up and lined up like that, I might as well try to make a cool video out of it. Hope you guys enjoyed that mannequin challenge drive-thru. I was gonna do it to more drive-thrus, but it's a little late in the day right now, and like I wanted this video to go up today. So I did it to the first drive-thru that I went to, and it actually turned out pretty funny. The lady's like, "How was your day?" And I'm like, so yeah, I hope you guys all have a great rest of your day. Hope you guys have a great Thanksgiving break. Hope you guys have a great Thanksgiving. And other than that, it's been Rug, and I'm out. Peace.